when I called this press conference, there was a lot of speculation that Rigathi Gachagua wants to resign. This is a man elected by 7.2 million Kenyans. How dare you suggest to him that he can do so without public participation? I have no intention whatsoever to resign from this job. I'll fight to the end.